In this example, we are given that in a long cylindrical wire of radius r, magnetic induction varies with the distance from its axis as b is equals to c r to power alpha. Here c and alpha can be considered as constants. And we are required to find the function of current density in the wire with the distance from the axis of wire. Now, in this situation, if we just draw the cross section of the wire, which is of radius r, then we can say at a distance r from the central axis, if we consider a closed path, then on the tangential direction of this closed path, the magnetic induction B is given as C r to power alpha. And for this path, if we name it as M, we can say using Ampere's law on path M, we can write integration for the closed path M B dot dl is equals to mu naught multiplied by the current enclosed by the closed path. And here this current enclosed can be calculated by using the current density, which actually we are required to find, as it is also saying, the question is saying that current density is varying as a function of distance from the axis. So here at a distance x from the axis, we consider an elemental section of width dx. And we can see the current in the section is di, which can be written as jx multiplied by 2 pi x dx. So here this enclosed current can be written as integration of this di, which is j as a function of x 2 pi x dx. And it will be integrated from 0 to r. If we substitute it here, and on this path m, by symmetry we can say throughout this path the magnitude of b is a constant and b and dl are parallel to each other. So we can state in this situation this dot product it can be removed, this because the angle between the two is 0. So we can write it as b integration for the closed path dl for path m as mu naught integration of j as a function of x 2 pi x dx from 0 to r. And for the closed path m, integration of dl we can write as 2 pi r, because the radius of this path is r. So this b multiplied by 2 pi r is mu naught integration of j as a function of x 2 pi x dx from 0 to r. Here this 2 pi is a constant which can be cancelled out. If we substitute the value of b, which is c r to power alpha, this will become c r to power alpha plus 1, because there is one r already available, is equals to mu naught integration of j as a function of x into x dx from 0 to r. And we are required to find the current density as a function of r. We can differentiate this expression with respect to r, which is the distance from axis, then it will become alpha plus 1 c r to power alpha is equals to mu naught. On differentiating this expression, the sign of integration can be removed here, and this will be g as a function of r into r. And here this r also can be taken on the other side, it will be alpha minus 1. This implies the value of g as a function of r can be given here as alpha plus 1 c by mu naught multiplied by r to power alpha minus 1. That will be the answer to this problem.